The Larry O'Brien Trophy has been awarded to the NBA champions every year since 1977. However, this year, it's got a new look. The process of making the Larry begins with 16 pounds of sterling silver, transformed into a ball, a net, and for the first time in 2022, a circular base with two stacked discs. One naming each of the first NBA 75 championship teams, and starting this year, the name of each champion will be etched on the bottom disc of each new trophy. Each piece is plated in 24-karat gold, while the ball and the net have been masked to reveal sterling silver details. On the final day of the process, each piece is polished, washed, and prepped for assembly. Six pieces connect together to create the one and only 2022 Larry O'Brien Trophy.